Guten Tag, meine Lieben. Good day bei dir. Ich heiße Alexander. Mein Name ist Alexander. Ich bin 37 Jahre alt. I'm 37 years old. I grew up in the southern part of Germany. Studied Chinese and economics at the universities in Hamburg, Berlin and Shanghai, China. Traveled quite extensively. Met a lot of people and also thought German to a lot of people from different cultures. And now, I would also like to maybe be able to help you improve your German. Maybe you are an absolute beginner, or maybe you already have a B2 level, are quite conversant, and want to work as a doctor in Germany, which would mean that you would have to boost your German to a C1 level. There could be all sorts of life circumstances which would make you want to learn this language. I would not consider myself a real teacher. I'm much more sort of maybe a mentor, maybe kind of a coach. And I'm also obviously not always dressed like this. Sometimes I might also be dressed like this in front of the camera. The reason I'm showing to you this way is basically so you see that I will adapt to you and not necessarily you to me, because I consider this an extraordinarily important aspect of learning. You must like it, because if you don't like it, then you will not learn it. And this is not just as far as German is concerned as a language. It is also the culture. It is the people. I will try to make this experience as pleasant as possible to you. So I would say that it is quite important to also adapt to your needs, to what you want to learn, and also how you want to learn. Speed, intensity, and so on. And maybe I could give you some advice what to do better, as far as learning the language is concerned, of course. If you would like to know more about me, if you would like to know how I am teaching, what my techniques are, how about simply booking a trial lesson and then we have a chat and we will see what we can do from then on. I wish you a very, very nice day, wherever you are, whenever you watch this. I wish you all the best, stay healthy, and maybe see you soon. Bye-bye.